Hello, everyone, G from Coast Boxes. Today we're doing another coaster review. This is Catwoman's Whip at Six Flags New England. And yes, I know I'm doing pretty much of a rare coaster review because I know this is pretty much of a kiddie coaster slash family coaster. Now, personally, I kind of enjoy this coaster. It's not rattly, it's not shaky, it's not bumpy. It's pretty smooth for a older kiddie coaster. It's not rough. So I really like this coaster. And a lot of rumors have been going around that this could be a coaster that could be taken out of the park. And I don't want them to take this out of the park. First, it's a really smooth coaster. And then second, it's my childhood memories. I grew up going on this coaster when I was little. So here is the review. So here are the overall stats. Location is at Six Flags New England. I know you can find some other coaster models like this, including one at Santa's Village in New Hampshire, and also the one at Six Flags Great Adventure too, called Harley Quinn Crazy Coaster. So, manufacturer is Zaire. That is the manufacturer. Height, I know it's not that high, but it goes 26 feet up. Of course, you can actually see a still distance of the Connecticut River. It's not that high, and you can still see the distance of the Connecticut River. Of course, this is a coaster that's right next to the Connecticut River. You know, when you go on Superman, it's very high when you go on Superman, when you see the Connecticut River. You can even see Hartford, Connecticut, Springfield, Mass. So you can see all over cities. In that dark, I heard you can see Worcester as well in the night. The speed of this is 22 miles per hour, and the length is about over 1,000 feet long. Speed, I know it's not that fast, just 22 miles per hour, but I love the sound it goes through. The sound right there sounds so smooth for a coaster. And I know it's like 22 miles per hour. The length is 1,000 feet, and the duration is about 50 seconds. Now, some coasters like this run like two or three times a time. This one only runs once. I don't really much like this, like that. I wish this coaster could like do like twice or maybe three times. Santa's Village, when I went up there a couple years ago, the Rudolph Transit Rapid Roller Coaster was actually running 10 times around. That is really crazy. I wish Catwoman's Whip ran around like 3 or 4 times. I really want that to happen. So that's it for our review. But first up, I have to announce of my official parody date. Now, a lot of people have been waiting for this. I can't tell you what the parody will be about. It's a surprise. But I know what the date is, so you don't have to search in the comment section saying, when is the next parody due? When is the next parody date will come out? So you don't have to do that. It is June 4th, 2017. So, yep, June 4th, 2017. That is my next parody date. So please post your likes, post your comments as well if you want to learn more about Chris Box. Don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget, and I'll see you guys soon.